What I want to do in this video is think a little bit about what numbers really represent. So let's say someone were to write down the number 25. So what does this really mean? Well, the 5 here, this is in the ones place, so it literally represents 5 ones. And this 2 right over here, this is in the tens place. This is in the tens place. So let me write that down. That's the tens place. That's the ones place. So this represents 2 tens. What do I mean by that? Well, another way to write this is this 2, this represents 2 tens. So let me write that down. This is equal to 2 tens plus 5 ones. Plus 5 ones. Now what are 2 tens? Well, that's literally, you could imagine a 10 being a block of 10 things. So you could imagine, if this is a 10 right over here, let me copy and paste this. So copy. So this is going to be the same thing. This is going to be equal to, you have your 2 tens. So 1 10 and 2 tens. So you have your 2 tens. So that's your 2 tens right over there. That really represents 20. Plus your 5 ones, plus your 5 ones. Well, if this is a 1 right over here, and I'm just representing it as kind of one vertical bar, 5 ones are going to look like, we're going to have 1, 2, I think you see where this is going, 3, 4, and 5, and 5. And so these are all different ways of representing the same quantity. 25 is 2 tens and 5 ones. This 2 is in the tens place. The 5 is in the ones place. So 2 tens plus 5 ones. So you could view this as 2 groups of 10 plus 5 groups of, or 5 ones right over here. And what is this going to be the same thing as? Well, 2 groups of 10. This is the same thing as 20, and this over here is equal to 5. So once again, all ways to represent 25. You could view this as 2 tens plus 5 ones, or you could view this as 20. Let me write this down. 25, you could view. Because this 2 is 2 tens, that represents 20 plus the 5 ones, plus 5 ones.